getting my PhD at UC Davis, I was interested in sustainable agriculture broadly. And part of my PhD work was looking at cover crops and the water impact that sustainable agricultural practice can have.